Meanwhile, another man is recovering after the Coast Guard pulled him from the water yesterday. We first reported this story on Eyewitness News this morning. The Coast Guard released this video of the rescue, which happened right off the coast of Cape Cod. Coast Guard says the 77-year-old man fell off of a sailboat and his grandson called 911. Fortunately, though, the man did have a life vest on.